There are a few things that happen behind the scenes in the software that are worth knowing. One of these is automatic cornering, which has already been covered in the special effects video series. Automatic cornering will determine the best type of corner for the angle of the corner in your objects. Another is in the design menu. You will find Remove Small Stitches. If there are a lot of small stitches in one place, the software automatically removes them so the needle penetrations do not make a hole in the fabric. The default is set at 0.3 millimeters, and it will always do this unless you change it. If Never is activated, it is no longer automatically done. If On Output is selected, then the small stitches are only removed when the design is saved or exported. The default of 0.3 millimeters can be increased, but not decreased.